In this quick tutorial, I'm gonna show how to add keyframes in Premiere Pro. For showing, here's a paint of video footage onto my timeline. Now I'm gonna make a little animation with this footage using keyframe. So for that, you will see how to use keyframe and how to add keyframe. First of all, I'm gonna set the playhead in the point where I want to make the animate. Then I'm turning on keyframe for position and scale. Because I want to animate different parts of the video using keyframes and scales. Here you can see two keyframes has been added here. Here I'm taking two more keyframe cause in this position video will play normally, and now I'm putting this playhead onto the last keyframe, and here I want the video move a little bit. So in this position I'm making the video larger using this scale. And moving this footage by double clicking. And now we can see a little bit animation has been added onto this video using keyframe. Same way, I'm taking more two keyframes and repositioning the footage a little bit. If you want more keyframes, simply click on this icon and move the footage. And this is how we can add keyframe. That's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.